Welcome back to the channel, guys. Just stopping by. This is no commentary. Wanted to say thanks for watching and enjoy.
Morning. Before we head out, I just wanted to thank you again. So, thanks, Leticia, Albert.
Good morning to you too, Ray.
So, where exactly are we headed? I kind of forgot.
The mining town of Delric, which lies far to the south. Once we reach it, we can take stock of our situation.
Oh, right. Sorry, this is the first time I've had a good night's sleep in a while. I'm still not quite with it yet.
Then you'll have yourself to blame if you are attacked.
Stop by again, Annie.
Thanks.
Come on, you two. Let us be on our way.
Is Delric Village far from here?
It is. The Delvia region ahead is vast. I would wager even a seasoned traveler would consider it quite a distance.
Great. You're not by chance hiding another mode of transportation, are you?
We have Duma with us, do we not? Now then, our destination lies to the south. We make for the region of Delvia.
Southbound from our current position, I believe.
Roger that.
Very excited.
You seem to be getting used to using a sword, Ray. At first, your movements were rather unrefined, to say the least.
Yeah, you think so? I guess I can't really tell if I am refined or not.
You need merely continue practicing. I shall be relying on your skill.
Well, I shall do what I can.
Sweet!
Very well, I shall tell you. Continue your current southern course.
Okay, kinda spooky. How did you know I was gonna ask you for directions?
I merely read the look of confusion written upon your face.
Not to be a pain, but are we almost to the Delvir region? We have company.
Prepare for the worst.
Get the jump on him!
It seems we have finally crossed into Delvir territory.
Ooh, that took quite some time.
Sure did. Let's keep on keeping on, I guess.
Delvir carriage lies to the southwest. First, however, we must continue farther south.
Over with.
Help.
Highness, pray, mind your footing.
Oh, hush, this is nothing. You worry far too much.
It is because of your predisposition towards recklessness the moment I turn away.
Do not treat me like a child, Albert. Destroy.
Don't cover three traps.
Perimeter secured.
Initiate emergency protocols.
Hang back. I got this.
Acceleration.
We should be going south from here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, my bad.
You would do well not to become a hindrance.
Yeah, I know.
Enemy is before us.
Remain close.
You are now safe.
down here.
Neutralized.
Initiate emergency protocol.
That should kind of render.
Destroy.
Well, it's not totally useless.
Threat neutralized.
Hey, is that Delric Village over there?
Threat detected ahead.
Down this route.
Talk about bustling.
Well, Delric is the largest and most productive mining town in the kingdom. Don't expect us to go looking for you if you get lost.
Yeah. So, what's our next move?
First thing tomorrow morning, we go pay a visit to the resident Iatromancer.
Iatromancer?
A rare breed of specialized semiomancer. They are charged with mending people's wounds and treating their ailments.
And we're paying this person a visit because they likely know where Midas is?
Yes, it is likely, but...
But...
Never mind, it matters not. What matters, though, is getting some...
Ah, it's an inn. Nice. Let's go inside.
Okay. See you around. Oops, sorry about that.
It's quite all right. You're not hurt, are you?
fine. Never seen you here before. But if you're feeling under the weather, don't hesitate to drop by the infirmary. The iatromancer there is one of the best in the business, so you'll be in good hands. Alright, gotta run.
That was strange.
I know what happened. You were probably making one of your faces, and she assumed you were on death's door.
Perhaps I was. Were you and Her Highness not such a handful, though, I wouldn't have to make any face.
Ooh, hear that? Sounds like he's bad-mouthing you.
Only because you goad him. Reap what you have sown by yourself. Keep me out of it.
What is it?
We should consider resting at the inn for tonight.
It is located on the east side of the village.
Can I help you?
Sweet!
Anyone home?
Soa, I've gotta play. Have to. Let's play together. What do you say?
All right. Now how do we find this so-called iatromancer?
Inquire of the townsfolk. I can think of no other way.
I suppose you're right. Maybe one of them knows something about Chloe, too.
Is this your first visit?
I see.
So you want to know where the infirmary is?
Head west from here and you'll come to a large hill. The infirmary is just up the slope. Are you feeling all right?
If not, I'm certain Dr. Marcus can cure what ails you. Give the doc my regards when you see him.
So the guy you're looking for is at the infirmary or whatever?
Apparently so.
It looks as though the infirmary is located farther up on the hill. Let us make for the west side of the village.
Here we are, Marquis's infirmary.
So, what are we waiting for? Let's meet this guy.
Very well.
Anyone home?
Perhaps he is out. Wait a sec! You're that sick guy I bumped into last night!
Hey, this girl the gifted iatromancer you were talking about?
I very much doubt that.
Wow, talk about rude. You come in here and call me bad at my job?
That was not my intent. I simply meant that you are not who we have come to see. We have traveled quite the distance to employ the services of one Marcus Eason.
Oh, you're here for the doctor. Sorry. My name's Nina. I'm an apprentice iatromancer, and by extension, Dr. Eason's assistant.
A pleasure.
So then, I assume he's the one who needs to see a doctor.
As I have said, I am fine.
I'm sure you've come a long way, but the doctor can't see you. The thing is, he's not even in right now. He left for the mines to collect some samples for his research. by the sound of it, he probably won't be back anytime soon.
Dr. Eason!
What's the matter?
Ah, Nina! Fiends have appeared from the mines to the east. There are many wounded. We need you. Now!
Wait, the mines? That's where the doctor said he was going. How many people have been injured? Do you know?
I don't know. Tons. I wasn't gonna stop and count.
We got your back on this, Nina. Round up all the supplies we can. No time to be picky.
All right. Sounds good. And thanks for the support. I mean it.
Nina, take us to the abandoned mine.
Okay, you got it. Right this way. Not good, not good. We need to hurry.
Maester Marcus, are you all right?
Breathe.
Think it's poison?
Can't feel my legs.
Siphon the venom out!
Didn't know it'd be this bad. All right, people, got Neatromancer here. And she brought medicine.
Okay, first I gotta figure out what exactly is wrong with them. Next, need to find a place where I can lay everything out. Then...
Oh, I'm back! Someone do something!
Damn, just can't catch a break, huh? Albert, Leticia, Duma, you ready to throw down?
Of course.
This shall not take long.
We shall have protected ahead.
For my own understanding, do you often see these monsters around here?
No. I've never seen anything like them in my life.
Now that you mention it, have you even met this doctor before?
I have.
Nina's pretty busy, so I guess that leaves us three to get him out.
You mean the three people who have no clue how to navigate these tunnels?
We might not, but this little puppy will. Once we log our route. That way, we can at least get back out.
Then it is decided. Into the depths we go.
So be it. However, these mines will be teeming with fiends. By failing to prepare, we prepare for death.
Anyone home?
Much appreciated.
Thanks.
We must reach the abandoned mine post haste before there are any more unnecessary victims.
Yep, and we gotta find Doc Eason too.
Alright, alright, thank you for watching. If you reach the ending, on the next episode, we're going to go into the mines. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.